Gumby, Pokey, on stage, please.
Where is he? He's late again, right?
Don't
Where
worry,
is he, damn it?
He's gonna be here. Just a few minutes, he'll be here.
Why am I here? Why am I here working with this no-talent, drunken hypochondriac horse? That nag could not get a job on a merry-go-round.
Look, Gumby, millions of people, they're gonna turn on their sets tomorrow night because they wanna see Gumby and Pokey back together again. The great team reunited.
Look, I swore I would never work with that lame plug nag again.
Look, face it, Gumby. You're having trouble getting Play-Doh commercials. You need this.
Let me tell you something, Mr. Smarty Alec. I don't need anybody. I don't need the money. From my residuals from my old show, I can buy this network. I'm a very rich piece of gum, baby. A very rich piece of gum.
I hope you haven't started yet, Gumby.
How are we supposed to start, huh?
Well, I got chest pains. I was at the doctor. I feel terrible.
Oh. We have not started. There's no way we can start unless the second banana is here, right?
Gumby, the same warm, caring, loving, gentle soul.
All right, enough with the snow job. This is money, all right? Cut the compliment.
How's the wife, Gum? The kids okay, huh?
My wife is a cow, all right? My children are a financial burden to me. Now, how are you?
Oh, not so hot. Oh, I got gash. Oh, terrible gash. Back pains, heart murmurs, swollen prostate, colitis. Gumby, I'm a dying man, I swear to God. Oh.
Let me tell you something, Pokey. You're rotten, Pokey. You died 20 years ago on the stage at Caesar's Palace.
Okay, fellas, can we start with the Dude Ranch routine? All right?
All right. While you're standing, you know you're on this side when we do
this. I'm moving. Don't yell. I hate when you yell at me.
I know you hate when I yell. That's why I do it, you swine. Here we go. All right. It goes like this.
How'd you go,
guys? All right.
Let's get going, Pokey. Like Bart's coming back to town. You know what we have to do.
Could you speak up? Got my hearings going, too.
I said you know what we have to do, don't you?
What the hell is the matter with you?
Don't yell like this.
The line is, I know what we have to do, don't you? And you say, yikes, head for the hills, Gumby.
Yikes, head for the hills, that's right.
That's right, it's a classic gag. Let's go, let's do it.
Okay.
You know what we have to do, don't you?
Head for the,
Come on! Pace!
Hey!
This is a comedy team!
Hey!
Pace! This is not a funeral!
Gumby, I got my own sense of timing, you know that?
Yeah, timing? It's time for you to go to the glue factory, boss. Now let's try it again.
Pokey, you know what we have to do, don't you?
Oh, this gash is terrible. They can't see me laughing behind this thing, can they? No.
Jesus, something crawl up you and die.
I can't control myself.
Look.
Oh!
We're gonna stop breaking wind. Stop it right now, Pokey. Stop breaking wind right this minute.
Oh.
Hey, Murray, the last thing I need is a big fat orange host breaking wind, stinking up the joint all over the place.
Hey, if you don't want to work with me, Gumby.
Oh, wait a minute now, smart alecky. You are not working with me. You are working for me, all right? Okay? Now, before this, you are nowhere. I got into a hansom cab last week. Who's pulling it? Who's pulling that cab? You, Mr. No Work, Mr. Washed Up. And you didn't smell like a bucket of roses that night either, baby.
Get me smelling salts. I'm dizzy, Gumby.
You're very dizzy. You've been dizzy 20 years. For 20 years, back in the old days, I remember I used to chase the girls, the chorus girls, and get hoof and mouth disease, huh? So there you got your big chance to work with a big star like me. And what are you doing? Auditioning to be a can of dog food.
I can't stand the strain. This is the end.
Yes, the end of your career, horse.
I can't take it, Gumby.
Okay, fellas, can you move on to the big song and dance routine?
She's in working, Mary.
We'll go into the finale.
Punch you in the
mouth. Big Friends Forever finale. Well,
nothing too strenuous. Lord knows I could drop any second over here.
Okay, boys.
Right. Hello, fellas. It's a pleasure to meet both of you. Are we
this
ready?
This is Freddie LaFont, the choreographer.
How do you do? Okay, watch me. Let's begin. Ready? Sort of a little break dancing thing. We go one and two and three and a little round and round and round. And a little jeté, a jeté, a grand jeté. All right? You can do that, can't you, Gumby?
Get out of here, funny boy.
I don't want no fluff, but take a walk.
Oh, I love him.
And I love him. Hey, that was sensational. Look, if I can't see you guys before the show, break a leg.
You're
huh?
Real cheerful. Don't you smell this? Jeez. What have you been eating?
Break a leg. I want you to break your leg so I can shoot you later.
Hey, hey, don't poke me, my ribs. Hey, I think you're
shut up, what is that?